Hello, and welcome to BitBytes, the video series that will take you on an exciting journey of mobile DevOps with Bitrise. If you're new to the world of mobile CI/CD, don't worry, we've got you covered. In this BitByte, we'll be talking about how to schedule a build on Bitrise. Scheduled triggers are triggered at a specific time or date. This is useful if you want to automate your workflow and have it run at a certain time. To manually trigger or schedule a build, head to your app page, tap the Start/Schedule Build button. Here you can see we can enter the branch name, add a message, and pick a different workflow or pipeline instead of auto-selecting it from the branch. You can also use the advanced options to configure the build run as well. You also see a toggle at the top to schedule the build. Once turned on, you can set the time and day you want to run the build. For example, you can run a test build every evening of the week so that your QA team can have a fresh run to review every morning. If you want to edit your schedule, you'll just need to head over to the Builds tab in your app, click the gear icon, and make the changes as needed. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and tune in to future episodes of BitBytes. We'd love to hear your feedback and suggestions for future topics, so please don't hesitate to reach out and join the community conversation at discuss.bitrise.io. Thanks again for watching, and happy building!